Alright, welcome back everyone, and this week in the top headlines, we have breaking news that Ben Shapiro has some strong connections with white supremacists, and his wife is, in fact, a doctor. Now, let's head over to our reporter Stephen Prue over in Afghanistan. Stephen, there seems to be a bit of misinformation, you know, floating around in the U.S., so we want to come to you to help clear that up, and just tell us just what is going on over there. Well, I gotta be honest with you, Tim, it's not good. It's not good at all. We've got reporters and troops, people being harassed and attacked by the Taliban. Now, I'm sorry, you said reporters over there are being attacked and harassed by the Taliban. Yes. Where, do you have the proof? Wait, I'm sorry, what? Evidence? What do you mean evidence? What do you mean evidence? It's simple. Do you have the evidence of this? What? Evidence? There are stories reported and told about them being harassed and attacked and beaten by the Taliban. Surely you've heard of them. Yeah, nope, nothing there. So, would you agree that the things going on over there aren't actually as bad as everyone's making it out to be? What? Are you serious? Going on over here? The Biden administration has left over 75,000 vehicles, 600,000 weapons, 208 aircrafts, and up to 1,000 Americans. They tried to prove gave them to the Taliban. Nope, that is completely inaccurate. Those are completely inaccurate statements by a major miss. I mean, there, the United States has not left 600,000 weapons behind. I mean, that's... No, that's just blasphemy. That's just not true. Oh yes, it's very true. I mean, there are guns everywhere. There are guns just all over the place. Okay, shut up. I mean it's just twisted over here. I can't wait until we get back to the States. Yeah, about that. What do you say? President Biden really has no intention or plans to get you people out of there. There are no planes or aircrafts coming to get you peasants. I mean, people. Wait, what? You mean we're stuck here? Well, Biden is authorizing to send, 1,000 more troops over there. Damn. You guys know the planes are coming to get us, to bring us back to America? Well, according to Joe Biden, there are no planes coming to get us. What? Uh-oh. No, cut! Welp, now that that's over, let's talk about that insane abortion ban in Texas.